Kevin Kopp here for Al's TV at the Temple Sports Complex. History was made here on Friday afternoon as Temple men's soccer registered the first ever Al's victory on this beautiful new complex. And Temple did it in style with three first half goals en route to a 3-0 victory over Manhattan.
Keeps the possession on the advantage for Temple. Mueller with a cross. Mahoney gets underneath it, lays it off. Shot put on, deflected, and in. And the Owls don't wait long for their first goal of 2016. To Derner. He's got Mahoney making the overlapping run to the outside. Mahoney down toward the corner. Gomez-Sanchez to Derner. High cross to the back. One bounce. Jokinen is there and puts it in for goal number two. They don't get much prettier than that, as the Owls double their lead here in the first half. And Derner is taken down inside the 18, and we'll have a penalty kick coming up for the Owls. Gomez-Sanchez against Espinal. Left-footed shot on the ground and in for goal number three. And the Owls extend their first half lead on a PK from Jorge Gomez-Sanchez.
It was tremendous. You know, I've been here for 16 years, and I think it's really the first time you can say, hey, we played a home game, you know, in front of the student body, and we're ecstatic, and I know the guys are happy, the staff is happy, and we had great support from the student body and the alumni and parents. It's phenomenal. The guys have been pumped. They've been waiting for this day, and I think they responded and they did great. I mean, they came out, they were on top, because you never know if you don't get on top quickly. You know, I think it really changes the complex of the game, and the guys responded, and you know, they were looking forward to this day. So
I think today was awesome. It was perfect here to play in front of all my friends, all the students that are here on campus, and I think on a new field, the home opener, like the first time that Temple plays on campus, I think it was awesome. Like, we won the game and everything was perfect. We can't wait to play on Sunday. We hope we're gonna start again like this. We hope we get the W on Sunday. And yeah, I think everyone is excited in front of the fans, and yeah.
The Owls will look to make it a weekend sweep here at home when they return Sunday at 2 o'clock p.m. to take on local rival St. Joseph's in a City 6 game. We'll have live coverage for you right here on Owls TV. For Owls TV, I'm Kevin Kopp.